won two from four starts here over the 3:31, a winner here four back. An interesting race, plenty of chances, but Opinion is a clear favourite at $2.10 as Allure rolls. We're just about set to go. And away, the favourite Opinions was in the second half of the field. Smash Jack Jelly began with a wing on every paw. Sprouting to the early lead from Opinions, giving chase, regathering speed. Going to third then was Kirsty Coy from Just a Drop, Cheyenne Ying. Well back was Smart Cha-Cha, and Wild Fantasy was last. Smash Jack Jelly leads by two. Opinions is mowing it down late, but is running out of time. And Smash Jack Jelly goes all the way, beating the fast-finishing Opinions. Third, oh, that's tight. A nose will split. Smart Cha-Cha and Just a Drop, if there is a margin. Not far away either was Cheyenne Ying. And then we had after that was Kirsty Coy, who is towards the back end of the field with Wild Fantasy. And 1890 was a